Today I have visited one of the IDP camps in Maimayu Rift Valley, Kenya, who were affected in 2007-2008 post-election violence that happened in my country, Kenya. Since they are still living in camps and in tents, they still give hope to the government that the government will build them a structure, buy a land and build them a house. Though they are still living in tents, some have tried their best and build a structure like a house where they can fit in with their families. Right now I'm in one of the tents. As you can see, the tents are worn out and these are a disaster to them. Whenever it comes, a heavy rain is a disaster to them. The tents are worn out and whenever it rains come and affects them. This is just an overview of the camps. As you can see around, these are just some of the tents they are living around. The question remains that what is the government still doing to them? Is the government going to resettle them or not? But they are still giving them hope. This is Jeremiah Mgai Mwangi, Youth Media Correspondent. Thank you.